It's very brave, using hydrogen instead of helium. You need to sink that whole balloon though, really. It'd be amazing if he just died.
And I will always love you.
Oh, I was loving the video. Can you do that with helium now?